ferocious man. Oh, and a 330 from Matt Riddle. And now planting Riddle with a power.
Who or what stopped this maniac?
Oh, a freak accident again.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Samir Singh caught up by the freak.
No, not again. R-Truth hoisted up.
Oh, and Sullivan smashes Truth yet again. No. Truth planted into the canvas.
No.
Oh, and Lars obliterates Sunil Singh.
Lars Sullivan planting angle.
Oh my God, Sullivan on the top rope. Whoa!
Mysterio intercepted him and slams him to the mat with a freak accident. Sullivan, and there's the running power bomb. Dorado may be out, and he is eliminated.
Kalisto climbing to the top once again.
Kalisto looking to just chop him down, no dice.
That's not going to happen. There is the power of the freak. The cover on Kalisto, see you bye. Granite-like hands. And again, the power of Sullivan with a sit-out power. And Sullivan planting Metalik on this match.
Not done from pain, though.
And the machine. Oh, my goodness.
This isn't possessed by this freak.
And Metalik planted with authority. Splat goes Lucha House Party. And Sullivan still not. Lince Dorado again, a target of Sullivan, bouncing him face first off the steps, landed on the back of his neck. To the ring on the other side, Dorado's no longer moving, and now Sullivan from the top rope with a headbutt, throws him away across the ring. The freak wipes out the Lucha House. Charge. Pancaking Shorty G.
Said it, Cole. Shorty G incensed.
The freak accident. Done playing games with Shorty G.